A fire outbreak has razed down a store that contains hospital beds, mattresses and other valuable items worth millions of naira in the specialist hospital in Yola, Adamawa State. The fire service of the Federal Medical Center was at the scene to put it out. Our correspondent reports.
A fire truck speeding and blaring its horns to catch up with an urgent task: to salvage what is left of a fire outbreak at Specialist Hospital Yola. A crew of 10 men quickly work to evacuate the crowd and fight the fire with water from these hoses.
The fire brigade do their best to control the fire. Fire brigade 1, 2, 3, up to 5. And the thing is not controlled. Up to now, we see the light.
The cause of the fire is not yet known, so the people here speculate.
Some say that the chemical they inside the house and a lot of things. And they say even NEPA light is not there. They say the chemical are the thing that will start the thing.
Mohammed Usman is one of the first persons that arrived to the scene when he saw a thick smoke billowing from the hospital.
We just there inside area, we see fire. So now we run, come to see where the thing happened. So we can't see now for General Hospital. So we just enter. After we come, before fire service came.
The chief medical director of Yola Specialist Hospital, Dr. Dauda Wadinga, describes the extent of the damage.
When I came in, I saw our store, one of our store, on fire. And this is a store where we keep our mattresses and beds and some other items inside.
The Specialist Hospital Yola is the second largest health facility in Adamawa State. Medical supplies stored here are now ashes, but no life was lost.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.